Any identification on the victim?
Puzzle piece.
But Jigsaw has been dead for 10 years.
It's not him. Can't be.
This was on the body.
The truth will set you free.
The attraction Eleanor has for Jigsaw, John Kramer, I think she understands him, and she understands where he's coming from, and it's not just about killing people at random. There's a lot more behind it. There's a science, there's a religion to it, and it's meticulous. And I think she really enjoys the detail of it.
We're chasing a dead man.
Just one escape.
The copycat.
I think Saw is so terrifying because it's so clever. I remember watching the first one years ago and thinking, like, not only is it gory, but there's a lot of thought behind it. I thought whoever came up with this premise is messed up, but it's it's smart, and that's why it's scary, because it's not just random acts of violence. It's very carefully planned out.
No, it's not creepy at all.